Greetings, fellow citizens. We are again on the PTU, and a few days ago I tested all of the bigger ships versus size 9 torpedoes, but I didn't test the caterpillar because I don't own one. So this video is possible because of our sponsor, Jack Axton. Listen to what he has to say. He always tries to sell you Drake ships.
Drake's actually back in town, and I feel like they came through.
I mean, it's kind of obvious you as a Drake fan would say
that,
right?
Yeah, you know, like you could say I might be a little bit of a Drake fan. I mean, you might be able to call me biased, but I think that bias is probably rooted in actual fact now.
Well, anyway, yes, I can do this now because Jack Axton gave me access to his caterpillar. I am curious how many size 9 torpedoes we need. I would say 2 should be enough, but the front of the caterpillar is full of shield holes and the spikes aren't even covered by the shields. Though not sure what the purpose is. So maybe she even dies from one size 9 torpedo in 3.6.0 on the PTU. Let's find out. Come on, Eclipse, shoot one size 9 torpedo on the way. She's front side 12, stern at maximum. This is identical to the 600i, and the front is already red. I have a new caterpillar, and we are shooting now 2 size 9 torpedoes as quickly as I can. There's a significant delay between torpedo shots from an Eclipse, and sometimes it takes forever for the second or third torpedo to actually fire. By the way, in the video where I tested the Reclaimer, the Hammerhead, the Starfarer and the 600i, this video is linked in the top right corner, shooting the first torpedo. It's on the way. Shields front side 12, stern at maximum. Front is red. Second torpedo is locking on. Come on, Eclipse, shoot. Now it's on the way. Yeah, like I predicted, 2 size 9 torpedoes are a kill for the caterpillar in 3.6 if this goes live. Let's take a look at our data. And here's our data. Everything below a caterpillar is killed in 1 size 9 torpedo right now in 3.6.0 on the PTU. Caterpillar in 3.5, 5 size 9 torpedoes, now 2. 600i, same, 5 size 9 torpedoes for a kill in 3.5, and now 2. Reclaimer, 8 size 9 torpedoes for a kill in 3.5, now 3. Starfarer, 10 size 9 torpedoes in 3.5, now 2. Starfarers were bugged and had almost double the number of shield HPs in 3.3, 3.4, and 3.5. I'm not totally convinced that this bug is fixed, but I will look into this when we get 3.6 on live. And Hammerhead killed by 12 size 9 torpedoes in 3.5, and I don't know by how many in 3.6 because the Retaliator is still bugged and cannot fire her torpedoes, and the Eclipse has a significant delay between torpedo shots, so the shields of the Hammerhead have time to regenerate in between. I don't know if CIG will adjust the damage values of missiles and torpedoes before 3.6 goes live, but this will be interesting times, I think. As always, I hope you had fun watching this video, and see you next time. Bye!
Oh, man, I've dated all you girls. We need some new porno in this ship.